since joining this sport and BMX and as a child doing motocross, I've always wanted to just win whatever I was doing. I guess I'm a very competitive person. Even when it's just the qualifying rounds, it's like if there's 10 laps over the day, I want to win all 10 laps. People might say, yeah, the last one is the most important at the end of the day, but for me, winning's everything. I guess everyone, even myself and everyone else who's on the BMX circuit, is striving for that Olympic gold medal. You don't really get too many shots at trying to get one of them. Of course, I'd like to become one of that elite group of athletes that actually come away from an Olympics with a medal. But besides that, I want to be so consistent that when I go to races, I'm in the mains and people know that I'm there to win. Yeah, I just love racing my bike and enjoy the sport. So for me to go fast, win races and be the best, like, it's nothing more I could ask for, really. And that's what drives me inside to become one of the best BMX racers in the world.
Riders ready, watch the gate.